Our top story this noon, a school van on the way to pick up students hits a woman who's hearing impaired. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Michelle Wright.
And I'm Mike Clark. Sally is on assignment. That victim is now at UPMC Presbyterian Hospital. And Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall joins us live with new details of what happened out there. Janelle?
Well, new this noon, we have learned that that victim is 70 years old. And as you mentioned, we have learned that she's hearing impaired. We do not know if that played any kind of role in this accident, if for some reason she didn't hear the bus or if it was the bus driver's fault in this accident. That is something that police are still trying to figure out. We were on the scene earlier this morning. This accident happened right around 7:30 in Lawrenceville. And if you take a look at the video here, you can see the school bus involved here. Well, this is a Monarch bus, and this was actually only about a block away from where this happened. The bus was making a left-hand turn right before striking that elderly victim. We have learned that the victim, again, was brought here to Presby with a knee injury. Again, this is not a life-threatening injury, but we're still waiting for word on her identity. Again, police have not made any charges in this case. We'll let you know if, in fact, that does happen. We're live in Oakland. I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.